That's what you might call a posterior handshake, there.
For the children dying in the poorest of nations.